Alpo, you were big favorites coming into this match because you won the group. They got crushed by Sweden, but did they surprise you how tough of the opponent they were in the semifinals?
I don't think so, because we knew that Switzerland gonna be a bad team to play against.
But you managed to win the close match. What's your point of view of this match?
We weren't playing the best game of ours. We have to improve a lot if we want to win the championship.
You're gonna play in the finals against Czech Republic. You know them, you beat them already here.
Yes.
But they got the crowd and they got pumped after today's big match. So what's the strategy coming into the finals?
We just have to play our own game and play it as good as we can. Then we will win.
Okay, thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.
John, really close match for the bronze medal. What's your point of view? What's your perspective?
Yeah, we knew it would be a tough game. In the end, we feel so bad that we lost the game again. We had a big fight yesterday. Didn't have the luck, and today also I think we fought it very well, but in the end the luck is what was missing.
How proud of you, of your team. In the third period, you were in the big pressure, you were constantly attacking, you made the match really close.
Yeah, I'm very proud of the team. Big shout out to my teammates. Was a great game. As I said, in the end it's the luck, and yeah, it was a tough game, and we fought it till the end, we believed, but yeah.
Tomorrow it's gonna be Team Sweden again. The first match wasn't really great for you, so what do you have to improve for tomorrow?
Yeah, first of all we have to do a good regeneration, and then yeah, I don't want to look too far. Now it's the I don't know how to say Enttäuschung in German. That's overwhelming, but I think tomorrow we will be back again and be stronger than yesterday. Yeah.
Thank you very much and good luck.